Developing this morning, the search for answers continues after a mother and her three-year-old were found dead in Bolton. They were discovered Saturday morning at an apartment complex. The 38-year-old and her three-year-old daughter's names have not been released. We also don't have any details on their deaths. The Mississippi Bureau of Investigation is leading the investigation.